Anne, warte, Moment.
So, she finally decides to come to work.
Good morning, Mr. Machine.
What morning? It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Not that we have a customer. Who wants customers when you run a florist shop on Skid Row?
I'm sorry.
Seymour, what's going on back there?
Very little, Mr. Mushnick.
Audrey, did you? Audrey, where'd you get that shiner?
Shiner?
Audrey, that greasy boyfriend of yours. He's been beating up on you again? Look, I know it's none of my business, but I'm beginning to think he's maybe not such a nice boy.
You don't think I'm supposed to live on Skid Row, Mr. Mushnick?
I got these plants ordered for you, Mr.
Thank you.
haven't told so much as a single fact. That they don't bother coming in tomorrow.
You don't mean...
You can't mean...
What? What don't I mean? I mean I'm through.
Finished. The point's here.